Geodis is a logistics company. We take care of the products of our clients to distribute them throughout the world. The ocean situation is chaotic. A lot of volumes in the wrong places, not enough containers, real backlog at the infrastructure, harbors being totally overbooked. So that's create a cascade of problems, if you wish, in the supply chain. So we're here to help. We're here to find solutions that can basically lessen the negative impacts of these disturbances.
The Airbus 330-300 P2F, meaning passenger to freighter, is a passenger aircraft which has been converted. It's the perfect aircraft to be converted from passenger to freighter. It gives us a payload of 61 tons with a very volumetric cargo. We will have the possibility to fly with a full payload between 8 to 9 hours. It will allow us to increase our capability, so more agility, to provide solutions to our customers.
It's a very important move for us because for the first time we will directly control our air freight capacity or part of our air freight capacity. There is an element which is crisis related. We will be able to bring to the market some capacity which are not existing or limited due to the lack of passenger flying. But more important, this is a move which goes well beyond the sanitary crisis. We will have the agility and the capacity to serve a customer with our own means at any given time, whatever the circumstances.
We have to find solutions for our clients, be agile in a very complex world. That's what logistics is about.